My pretty sexy girl, I've never felt this way before.